On a scale of 1 to 11, how excited are you for the third season of Stranger Things? If you're like us, you just can't wait. So we'll tell you some things you can look forward to during the next season. Some might even be enough to turn how you look at the show upside down. Don't waffle over whether or not to hit that subscribe button. Just do it for more Screen Rant. Let's get started.
We were stalking you.
No, we were just concerned because, you know, you're new and all.
Yeah, for your safety.
New characters. If you loved getting to know Dart, you should be happy to know that you'll be introduced to all new creatures in the third season. We can't say whether or not they'll like eating Three Musketeers, but we do know that they'll be up to no good. Executive producer and director Sean Levy claims that audiences should be ready for all new evil creatures when the third season begins. And for those of you who are more interested in the good guys, fear not. There will be some new human characters on the show as well, in addition to Billy and Max from season 2. They will return, and we will meet some other citizens of Hawkins, including the man in charge, Mayor Larry Klein. Besides the mayor, we'll be introduced to a morally compromised reporter named Bruce, and an elderly neighbor named Patricia Brown. We know nobody can replace Barb, but we can't wait to learn more about these characters.
Well, well, well.
Billy and Max. If you love getting to know the rambunctious redhead Max and her quintessentially 80s brother Billy, we have good news. Many fans felt that the two didn't receive adequate screen time in the second season, and felt that their stay in Hawkins was rather abrupt. But in fact, their roles were supposed to be much larger, including a fascinating supernatural subplot featuring Billy. However, according to co-creator Matt Duffer, time constraints and a packed script led to it being pushed back until season 3. Will Max and Eleven become BFFs, or will they establish a rivalry? We'll have to see about that, but there is definitely one major question we all have about her brother in season 3. Is he gonna hook up with Mike's mom? No, we're not being gross. Well, not just being gross. Sean Levy confirmed that we will see that side of Karen explored in season 3. He went on to add that she has been discontent and dissatisfied with her current life. Digging deeper. We love learning about the strange and mysterious world of the Upside Down, but we also love seeing the interactions between our favorite characters. Not to worry, because there will be plenty of that in the third season of Stranger Things. According to creators, the third season will be much more character-driven than the previous two. In addition to introducing new and interesting characters, we will get a lot more backstory and growth on the characters we know and love, perhaps most notably of which is good old Hopper. He has clearly lived a rough and interesting life, but we know very little of it. We learned that he had a daughter who passed away, but we still don't know about the circumstances behind it, and if it was linked to the Upside Down. Many fans fell in love with Erika, the little sister of Lucas, and the good news is that she'll be back with more lines in the third season. Your favorite sassy sibling will be back, and this time she's bringing some friends with her as well. What are you looking forward to most to seeing in the third season of Stranger Things? Let us know in the comments section below, and let's see if your prediction manages to become true. Before you go, hit that subscribe button to get more videos from Screen Rant. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.